the sun. You like it?
I like the finishing touches on this. Yeah.
Yeah, I told you needed jewels. What do you say?
Oh yeah, honey.
Tastes just like candy. So dance with me. Tastes just like
candy. As bad as I want to, I really want you so.
Hey. At this time of year, the wolves here provide around
10:41 a.m.
Alright guys, so we are just now getting on the road. It's like 6:50 something. We're gonna get there around like 7 something. We had so much stuff to do, so many things to get. We had to go to like 4 or 5 different stores. We went to CVS, Walmart, the Asian market. We went to the hair store Juice and Land. Juice Land.
Don't forget
Juice
Land. About the Juice Land.
Don't forget about the Juice Land. As you can see, this stuff is packed to the brim. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. We're just driving, getting on our way.
Hey.
33 minutes, we get there. Hey. 33 minutes, we get there.
Hey.
Who we got? 33 minutes. Hey. Hello. Hi guys. So a little update. We got here and
yeah.
Say hi. And we are waiting to get into our camping spot. So we checked in and now they're having us wait, you know.
We've been here for about 45 minutes.
Yeah. Waiting in line to have them pick us up and take us to our camping spot because car camping and tent camping are in two different places. She's car camping.
By myself.
By herself. And we're tent camping. And for some reason, you're not even able to bring a car through. So we have to wait.
Percy?
To get a ride. We're still waiting. It's been about 2 hours. And we're still waiting. And there's apparently another performer or speaker, another group that is also waiting. But they've been waiting for 2 hours as well. We don't know exactly what's going on or what's taking them so long. But hopefully soon they'll, you know, shape up because it's about to be like 11 o'clock at night. And we still need to set up our tents. We're moving!
We're moving! 2 hours later.
Two and a half hours later.
We finally
moved.
We're moving. We're out of here.
To go to our comp. Bond comp. Alright y'all, so we were moving last clip and we moved all the way until we stopped and now we're waiting again to go to the tent destination because one of us, this is car camping, isn't it?
Yeah, we're about to be in car camping.
Oh, we're not even car camping yet. And we still had to go to tent camping. They still had to take us there. So we're just sitting. It's 11:52 and we're sitting. So I'm up.
How does those chips taste?
Tastes good. Give me a better question. Sushi. Sushi chips. Not bad. Spent our time walking around and we met some of my sister's friends, so that was cool. And now we are in our tents getting ready to go to bed. It's like 4 something in the morning. It's So we're gonna get up in a couple hours and get some breakfast, and I'll see you guys then. Good morning. Say good morning, guys.
The vlog.
Oh. We are trekking our way to the shower. We just woke up a little bit ago and we're just trying to get her done pretty much. And we're gonna eat some food around like 12 because that's the next time that they're serving food. Last night we had to set up camp in the dark. The dark, y'all, the dark. But it's okay, we did that shit. We worked as a team, we did it together. We got that shit done. Okay, guys. We made it to the shower. And now we went to go get some food. But for some reason, they didn't set up like our wristband because they have like a scanner to get food. And they didn't set it up for us. So it turned red instead of green and we weren't able to get food. So now we have to trek. Just go find food, and it's been since like 6 o'clock yesterday that we ate, so we're dying of hunger and getting a little hangry over here. So hopefully there's not going to be any more hiccups, because it seems like there's a lot. When he gets here, he has a tent and tarp and stuff. And it's a nice little trip. It's nice and windy, so we're staying cool. And I like the ride. What's up, everybody? We just finished getting ready. Let's take a look. Oh, yeah, that's a sexy motherfucker right there. But yeah, we just got finished getting ready. Nova is not here right now. She went to go get something to eat. We actually don't know, so hopefully we'll find her, because we start performing at 12:30 and then it ends at 12:45. So luckily it's only 15 minutes, but we still need to be on time and we still need to find the moon stage, because we're at the moon stage performing. So she is on the phone. So we just got back to the car to drop stuff off. Like, we were at the tent doing our makeup and stuff. So we came back to the campsite to drop our stuff off. And then we are gonna eat a little bit before, you know, we get into things, because we only ate once today. And there's a whole story about that too. Like, they denied us food when we haven't ate since yesterday because they didn't have their shit figured out. But all in all, we got some food. And it's gonna be a good time. Yay!
See the light.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hey.
my bag quickly. Separate 6 degrees, bitches think they know me.
We've been trying to leave, and then we hear shit like this. Like, how can we not? How can we sleep? How can we fucking sleep?
Now it's time to go to bed.
Uh-huh.
We are exhausted.
You
ever
go night-night?
You ever go night-night?
You ever go night-night?
Sweet dreams.
We about to go night-night. Peace out.